get to some breaking news right now. Former LA City Councilman Mitch Englander has just surrendered to federal authorities. He's charged with lying to the FBI. The U.S. Attorney's Office says this involved allegations that he accepted cash, escort services, hotel rooms, and meals from a businessman during trips to Vegas and Palm Springs. He's facing a 7-count indictment, including making false statements and witness tampering. Englander is expected in a downtown LA courtroom sometime this afternoon.